Hello everyone, my name is Adam Twilight, and this is Deltarune. And we're on Hex Mania. Okay, Spamton did say there's something in the trash room. Kinda don't want to miss it. So, I believe it's over here, right? No, it's empty. Could have sworn he said. Funny little guy was looking to you for a West. I'm wondering something about deals. Yeah, I'm over here in the West. Where are you? Little shit. Sir? Just looking. Spamton? Spamton. Fucker. Alright. Guess he's not gonna give me shit. Is he over here? Oh, no. Wait, is he the pot? No, he's not the pot. Help. Okay, I guess the fucker is in here. 'Cause I'm trying to look for this dude. But I don't see him. He said to the West, I don't know, I guess we aren't dealing with that little shit? Okay. Okay, back to the mansion. Also, it says there's a cafe here. Oh! Welcome to Colored Cafe, let us form your day. This is a host cafe? But juice. Forgive me for not introducing myself sooner, young masters. I'm Swatch, our Lady Grace's head butler. When we are not attending to her needs, I and the Queen's other staff use this room as our humble yet colorful gift shop / cafe. Please shop to your heart's content. We are eager to serve your any wish. Oh, rules? I'm afraid I'm not familiar with the guests of that moniker. Ah, wait, are you perchance referring to that unbearable, unique man who burged in here and demanded to be made butler supreme? I'm afraid that person is not banished from this establishment and may have suffered injuries as a result of her, of his or her rather swift ejection. Please do not mention him again. Where's he cleaning up? Where is he left on the floor? Okay. God, Oh, handsome butlers. Oh. So, let's go over to storage. Let's get rid of dark candies. 'Cause, like, they're not very useful at this point. I think we're good. All right. I see you have escaped from your room units. Don't complain me for wanting to see my glorious mansion. You won't want to take your eyes off this beautiful lawn.
We're not here to look at your stupid pictures.
Oh, it was not a recommendation. I was just warning you, Lamel.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Now, I know you are loving my mansion, but we have a few rules around here you have to follow. 1, wipe your shoes. 2, have fun. 3, respect their pottery. 4, have fun. 5, less entry duplication error.
Oh shit.
Mercy them is the question. What am I supposed to do? Even supposed to do? I don't. Is there a particular color you want? Excuse me, sirs? Okay, the fuck do I do? Is the goal to make them yellow? Wait, is the goal to make them yellow?
You have to turn them the same color. That makes a lot more sense. Because they're Swatchlings. Wait. Hi. I'm here to wreck all your fucking pottery. Alright. Okay, now we don't need a break anymore. Oh, because I want to recruit everybody. Can I? Oh, I think I see what I have to do here. Which painting's name is the first alphabetically? Fuck. Fuckity fuck, fuck, fuck. Order. Ow. There we go. Ow. they're like, something special over here? Chainmail. Hell yeah. Okay. Oh. So we don't want to actually touch those, okay. And so Ralze, you're looking a little... There we go. Anybody's food. That one. There we go. Close due to kitchen vermin. Ow. There we go. Oh, mice. That doesn't look good. Mouse wheel. We are griffable, we are many. Okay. Ow. So, oops, Susie's down. Yo! Thank you, Miss Taskmaster. Wanna select this one. Ow. Okay. There we go. Oh, good. Phew. Alright, I think I'm gonna end the episode there. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.